Good morning and welcome to the Morning Coffee with John Plassard. Today I'm focusing on the cost of the US presidential election. The presidential and legislative elections of 2020 are becoming the most expensive in history. According to records collected by Open Secrets, a total of $6.1 billion in spending for the election cycle has already been filled as of September 17th. Almost one-third of that spending can be attributed to the broad Democratic primaries, which included billionaire Michael Bloomberg and Tom Steward. Parties and outside groups accounted for more spending. The incumbent presidential party traditionally spends less in its new election cycle because of reduced spending in the primaries. Spending in the United States has increased impressively since 2008, when the $1 billion mark was passed in the election between Barack Obama and John McCain. 8 years later, in 2016, the cost has tripled because of the increase in election rallies and explosion of advertising campaign. In 2016, and unlike the 2012 election, the overall increase in spending can also be explained by the indecision in the primaries of both camps, which added an even greater investment on the part of all candidates. US candidates can benefit from two sources of funding: private donation and public funds. However, it should be remembered that it is not the one who spends the most that is guaranteed to win the presidential election, fortunately. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Stay safe. Read my morning and keep on winning.